Hamburger. C'est un cri de cœur. Pardon, mademoiselle. Will you promise that I look into your mouth? Ach, Himmel, wunderbar. Mon Dieu. The roof of your mouth is like the dome of the Pantheon. The entrance to your throat is like the little part of Saint Lucie. Then all the doors are open on all Saints' Day. But not one tooth missing. 32 British teeth as white as milk and as thick as knuckles bone. And your tongue is screwed out like the petal of a little pinky. And inside your beautiful big chest, the lungs are made of leather. Pardon, mademoiselle. Say 99.
99.
Ach, Himmel ungeheuer. Sommerfreude, wunderbar. And your breath is embalmed like the breath of a beautiful white heifer. That has been fed on the buttercups and daisies of fairyland. And you have a quick, soft, susceptible heart. All that sees itself in your face. What a pity you have not also the musical organization. When I say to you the idea of superstition on a reveille, you roll your cigarette, you look at Mr. Billy, you do not look at Svengali. Svengali, who looks at you with all his eyes and all his soul.
You do use lovely language.
Never mind, mademoiselle. When you have the pain, then shall you come to my little room on the seventh floor. And Svengali will play to you and take away your pain. And she will be jealous because he loves you. And when we are quite alone, then will he play to you the adieu of super. The day will come when I shall be the famous Svengali, and hundreds of beautiful women shall fall in love with me. Princessen und Konzessen und Serenen mit Alfessen. The beautiful princessen shall invite me to their palaces, and they shall pay me 1,000 francs a day to play to them, and they shall bring me tea und gin und kuchen und marron glacé und pig livers mit sauerkraut. But Svengali will not look at them. He will look inward at his own dream. And that dream shall be all about Trinity, Tulane's heart, his genius, his 1,000 francs, that are beautiful white teeth. And you shall see nothing, hear nothing, think nothing, but Svengali. Svengali. Svengali.